smiling like a hyena. Great, yellow teeth, then snap! That's what I remember.
I do not mean to bother you.
Be off with you. It's none of your business. Goethe has it well in hand. And I never spoke of treasure. Certainly not. But can you find it for me? I left it. I'm almost certain. Somewhere. It must be here in my writings. I discard my writings as I travel, leaving scrolls as a trail of woe wherever I go. Read this one.
This must be where Simoth lived.
We found the treasure trove here.
The crazy Coot collected all this?
What if he comes back?
He ran off like his pants were aflame.
We've seen the last of him.
Nothing. Better stay sharp, though.
Shit! Trouble here! Alarm!
Watch I don't get a knife in the back. Someone is asking for a heavy load of pain.
You're going to bleed. Hear me?
What?
Hey, God!
Let's not get jumped.
Die, you world!
Zemut collected all these treasures. What could he have lost that compares to this? Surely there must be a clue here somewhere. Another of Zemut's scrolls. Rabid dogs. Oh, he must mean hyenas. eliminate these cursed beasts. These hyenas. Goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night. More writings of Simut. Simut had quite an adventure. I will search for this bandit hideout.
Hit the hurry!
Not be seen in this area.
You could not help but admire him.
A knowledgeable man. His conversation jumped from topic to topic like a beautiful butterfly.
What was all that about a woman named Gertha?
Some sort of goddess, by my understanding.
Yes, yes. I believe you are right.
And then he hid in the cave of the ancient creatures. Astounding.
An extraordinary nomad.
Take a look.
Hey! Trouble here!
Right!
You hear that? Eyes open, Zap.
What?
Hey! This is shit!
Help! The problem's here!
What a clean shot!
Be the bug. He hid nearby. I should be cautious around here.
What?
Simut was here and left a scroll. The flooded quarry. I will soon have visited all of Sinai. Simut? What is he doing there?
To Altimok! Put Baquet!
This area is off limits. I have been scrambling across the desert, following a trail of your writings.
I know how to write? That's wonderful! Praise the moon! I remembered I cleverly hid my treasure in a jar and sunk it here, in the Red Sea. In fact, I sank several. Only one has the treasure. You'll have to find the right one.
Very well. Treasure.
found it! My flamingo foot! It brings me good fortune!
A flamingo foot. This is your treasure.
Come along with me. You are due a reward. I must show this to Gerda. She has been singularly unhelpful. I'm not certain she even believes in the power of the foot. This kind Neb has found my lucky talisman. You have been such a disappointment to me. Pretending to care about my treasure, and all the while worrying only about your hump. Our friendship is over. I award you to this man. Perhaps you can be a better friend to him.
Thank you.
Found it! My flamingo foot! It brings me good fortune!